world's past met the world's future today when prehistoric relics were auctioned off both here in Chicago and on the internet. NBC5's Sharon Wright has details.
Millions of years old, museum quality. It's rare you'd ever have a chance to bid on such artifacts. But 8-year-old Alex Seedman plans to do just that.
It's so old, and it's very cool that they actually show this and they're bidding on all this cool stuff.
Just the thought of being able to